Pinegrow 7 makes it easy to create responsive designs with new media size tabs in the Visual CSS editor. Here we have a design that works well on small screens, but can be improved on larger displays. So let's do that. Select the header element on the page and open the style panel. Make sure that the header CSS rule is selected. At the top of the Visual CSS editor, we have tabs for media sizes. And media sizes are defined by Active Framework or with Page Manage Breakpoints feature. Click on the Medium tab to switch to styling the medium screen size. And media tabs follow the mobile-first approach, so this means that the medium size targets the medium size and above. So 768 pixels and up. The rule for medium size is not yet defined. Press the Create the Rule button to create the new empty CSS rule for this media size. And let's set the background image to pines large medium JPG. So now we have a better quality background image for this size. And we can use the flex container controls to position the element. And by default, switching the media sizes does not resize the page. But if you click with the right button, the page is resized as well. So here we clicked with the right button on the large size, and that also resized the page. And let's create the rule and set the background image to pines large. And again, we can use flex container controls to position the title. Use the settings menu to keep the selected media tab size synchronized with the page view size. When the sync is enabled, selecting the media size tab resizes the page, and resizing the page selects the active media size tab.